Hello friends, last class we have discussed about strategic management and the key terms used in strategy. Let us today discuss on the characteristics of strategic management. Friends, as we have discussed that strategic management is a branch of management that studies how to organize the organization structures of the firm, what product and services a firm should sell, and how the firm should position itself in the marketplace. It covers the entire characteristics of strategic management, but let us discuss these characteristics in detail. The following are the key characteristics of strategic management. First one is long-term direction. Every organizational activity is focused towards the attainment of long-term goals. Strategic management helps the organization to direct its resources, efforts, activities towards the attainment of these organizational goals. It is a stream of instruction, guidance, and directions for actions and decisions for attaining the long-term and short-term planning of the organization. So every organizational activities for preparing the strategic management should direct it towards attainment of long-term goals of the organization. The next is recognize changes. Strategic management helps the organization to recognize the environmental changes through a continuous evaluation and monitoring of internal and external factors. This evaluation of internal and external factors help the organization to know that what are all the changes that take place in environment, and according to that change, the organization can prepare a strategy and implement it for the attainment of organizational goals. Next comes future oriented. Every management activity is directed towards the future because the main characteristics of management activity is a continuous process, and the strategic management also holds that characteristics of continuous process. When an activity in an organization is continuously carried out, it has to cover the future risk, or it has to predict the future activities which is going to affect that objectives of the organization. Forecasting strategic decision helps the organization to attain the goals in a superior way. Strategic decision helps the organization for the growth, survival, and development with the future perspectives. Next here, it take place environmental emphasis. The characteristics holds the environmental emphasis. It means that strategic management gives emphasis for the environmental factors. Strategic management helps the organization to go for effective evaluation of internal and external factors that affects the business. Internal factor or internal analysis which take place in the organization, it looks into the factors that affects the organization. It may be the organization itself or the culture of the organization, it may be the structure of the organization, employees, suppliers, or all that things who are directly connected with the organizational activities. And the external factors are something which is going to affect the organization from the outside. It may be the political system, it may be the social systems, or the cultural factors, the technological factors, the government, or all that policies which is going to affect the business from outside. Effective strategic management helps to evaluate these environmental factors, and based on these environmental factors, they can prepare a strategy which will help the organization to attain the goals in an effective way. Next comes concerned with the scope of the organization. Strategic management is concerned with the overall scope of the organization. It helps the organization to know, what purpose the organization exists. That is, it identifies the purpose of the organization, it identifies the market available for the organization, what type of product and services that an organization should sell, who are the customer to whom they should offer that product and services, and according to that scope, the identified scope of organization, the strategy is being prepared. And if you match with that scope, the strategy will help the organization to implement it better for the better performance of the organization. Next, it create a greater impact on the organizational activities. strategic management create a greater impact on the organizational results? As you can see that, as I said, the organization goes for environment analysis, and this environment analysis help the organization to prepare a effective strategy. So if an effective strategy is been prepared and if it is been implemented effectively, it will help to create a greater impact on organizational activity. An effective strategy helps to create a positive impact on the organization, whereas if a strategy is ineffective, it will put the organization in trouble. So strategists should try to see that how environmental factor is analysis, and based on that environmental factor, it should decide that impact on the organizational activities. Next is risk. As we can see that all the activities which carries a return holds a risk too. So here strategic management carries activities of attaining the organizational goals by involving the organizational resources, by looking into the environmental factors and all other financial and non-financial resources. So when it involves all these things, it expects a return in the form of attainment of organizational goals, which holds a risk of cost, time and resources which involved in the organizational activities. So to control this risk, the organization should evaluate the environment properly and frame a strategy and implement it in a proper way so that it can reduce the risk involved in the business. Next comes that financial and non-financial resources. Strategic management not only involves the financial resources but also the non-financial resources. Financial support of non-financial resources. It means that it take into consideration all the activities strategic management is formulated for all the levels of organization, and all the peoples in the organizational structure or hierarchy is involved in the formulation and implementation of strategy. So not only the financial resources is taken into consideration for an effective strategy, but also the other resources as the human resource or the infrastructure or the environmental factors need to be considered so that you can implement that strategy in an effective way and you can get the result what is expected from the organization. Next comes matching resources with the environment. Here how you will match the resources which is available in the organization with the environmental factor. As I said that business environment is divided into two factors, where you have internal and external factors, and the organization need to know that how this internal and external factor is going to affect the organizational goals. Once you evaluate it, once you analyze the internal and external factor, you can see that what are all the factors that favors the organization. As we say that internal and external factor evaluation consists of SWOT analysis, where you analyze the strength, weakness and opportunities and threats or challenges of for the business. And once you analyze it, that is when once you know that what are all the factors, environmental factors that favors your organization for preparing the strategy, according to that you can match the resources available in the organization, as we said that financial or non-financial resources. So this financial and non-financial resources can be taken into consideration according to the environmental factors, and this environmental factor when it match, it helps the organization to carry out it in an effective way. Next comes, it's influenced by the stakeholders. See, strategic management is influenced by the stakeholders of the business. Who are the stakeholders for the business? Stakeholders are all those persons who are directly or indirectly connected with the organizational activities. They may be the employees of the organization itself, or the suppliers, the financiers, or the bankers, or the government, or the shareholders, or the society in large, the customers. All these are the stakeholders for the organization. Now what strategy you have preparing that should match with the satisfactions of the stakeholders, because the organization is directly or indirectly connected with the stakeholders. So satisfying them helps the organization to attain the organization goals in an effective way. Next is, it affects the operational function. Strategic management is carried out through the operational function of the organization. Actually, the strategy which has been formulated, it should match with the product operational line of the organization. If the operation line doesn't match with the strategy which has been formulated, the entire strategy fails. So you have to check it with the operational stage where it is going to be, the strategy is going to be get implemented. So that helps the organization to attain the goals in an effective way. And the last one is competitive advantages and the main characteristics of strategic management. The main thing here is that there is no need of strategy if there is no competitors available in the market. Strategy works only if you have competitors in the market. Strategy is needed to, as I said, to defeat your competitor, only you need to form a strategy or a tactic which has been needed in a business. Here, strategic management helps to build a competitive edge over the competitor or create a competitive advantages. As we have seen under all the characteristics, it helps the organization to evaluate the organizational goals through analyzing the internal and external factors and prepare a strategy which will help you to grab the market in a proper way, which will help you to build a competitive advantages. Friends, so these are the characteristics of strategic management, which decides that how an organization should formulate a strategy, how it should analyze that, what is the purpose of the business, and according to that, how it will formulate the strategy and implement it for the betterment of the organizational performance. Thank you.